it is. It's my mobile weed whacker. See, what I did was I took my regular old golf bag carrier and I mounted my weed eater on it. It was fairly simple. Take a couple of ties, you put them on there. I took some rope, made a couple of holes on the side of the front right there, flip that sucker over, put a couple of ties to keep it square. And up here, I have a plug, and whenever I want to turn it on, all I do is take this plug, plug it in, turn it on. It came out pretty cool, you know. And then when you want to move it someplace, you have a handle right here, okay? And then when you want to replace the spool, you just lay it on its back, and there you go. Access to the spool. Real quick, real easy. It's a really simple job, and well, I got a bad back. So I devised this so that I could do my weeds and save my back at the same time. Well, there it is, my mobile weed whacker. I just figured I'd share that with you folks because yeah, some of us guys, they have bad backs and stuff like that, you know. Gotta go out there and do the weeds, you know. You could also use it for a bush hog, you know, because I tell you, that little thing works pretty great. I have a couple of steel pitchers, and I'll show you it working in my video picture also. Well, okay, you guys have a nice time. Oh yeah, I heard some news the other day. They said cars cause so many accidents that we're all gonna stop driving cars and start riding bicycles and golf carts only. Oh well, if you believe that, I got some beachfront property in Arizona for sale. Have a nice day now.